apat ng gulong, no? Here come the baddest car up into the SPG. This is a Porsche Carrera GT, the only car with have F1 engine. It's a V10, it's a 5.7 rear wheel drive, 612 horsepower. Oh my god, I can't believe there's a McLaren here. Shit, maybe it's shit, bro. Why fucking awesome, bro? Wow, fuck, this is so awesome. Wow. Okay, back to the Carrera. It's a 612 horsepower, 0 to 100 under 4 seconds. Top speed 330 plus, I believe. It's a 6-speed manual transmission, have race gearbox, I believe. Okay. And there's another one for Carrera, I believe. So awesome. See all the sports car in the Philippines. Maybe this should be Carrera. Oh, it's 911 Turbo S. Wow, maybe that is 630 horsepower. Oh my god, back to the car. This is the rarest car in the Philippines, maybe only one in the Philippines, I believe. This is the car that Paul Walker been passed away. So my viewers, I hope you like this video. If you like it, subscribe. Hope you have a nice day. Thank you, guys. Okay, another Porsche and Ferrari. Wow, 48 Spider. Wow, with Miami blue color. Wow. Bobby. Oh, shit. spider. 458 or 488 spider. Yeah. Ferrari. I believe this is Pista. Let's find out. Well, 458, bro. Sorry. Speciale. 458 Speciale. I do have two same custom paint job, but I do have this DuckTale 911 sports classic. It's nice to know. Nice color, it's like concrete, I don't know. You release on. Oh, one of the glass box. Yaris. Three Porsche, bro. You got more Ferrari. 448. Eh? Pista, bro, Pista. That is Pista. Oh, because in my mind, all Porsche, because plenty Porsches are here. I can't believe our Filipinos love Porsche. Plenty Porsche, most of them are 911 Turbo S. Now there is one Porsche 911 Turbo S coming, followed by GRRs. Wow, so beautiful, wow. Wow. Here from the GRRs. There are two GRs, white and red. And here come the Lotus Elites. And we have V8, DM, Vima convertible. Wow. M3, GRR. Wow. Here come the Elites. Lotus Elites. Wow, one of the rarest. The Philippines, and here come the GT3R and Taycan Turbo S. Oh, Volkswagen Polo GT, GT3, GT2Rs, Yaris. Look at the Aston Martin Vantage. Wow. Here comes the Ferrari 488 Pista, waiting to roll out, followed by the McLaren 600 LT. You can see there, on the background you can see it's the way. Yeah, McLaren 600LT. BMW M2 competition. Ferrari Pista is coming out. Those are two same companies, do you know? Alfa Romeo and Ferrari. Baby Ferrari and the big Ferrari. Wow, lifting, using the lift kit. Wow. And the Audi R8 V10 Iron Man. Let's see how he used the lift kit. Is this how Audi used its lift kit? I think lifting system. Let's see how it touched the ground. The ground clearance is very small, so you can't do anything much about it. This is the problem with the sports car, but who cares? Let's have 600 horsepower. Fuck, V10. Oh, whoa, almost. Oh, almost touched the pavement. Wow. Oh. He touched the shit. So he decided to reverse the car because the front lid already touched the pavement. So let's see how he do this. Oh, that's an Audi Iron Man car, bro. R8 V10. Fuck. Okay. In the background, you can hear Aventador is coming up. Fuck, bro, that's so awesome. Shit. Fucking 620 horsepower, fast. Okay, the baby is going, you can see. Okay. Cars are lining up. This is the Porsche. And followed by S360, I believe, and C63. It's the GTS Porsche. I believe 450 plus horsepower, I believe. Let's see, let's find out. They have. Yeah, it's Porsche Cayenne GTS, bro. And we have another Porsche 911 Turbo S, followed by Alfa Romeo. I believe, what the fuck is that? That's the rarest, I believe. That's the only one in the Philippines, the red car over there. Okay, we just stay cool, let's see. Have you seen the smallest car in the Philippines? Maybe this is the smallest one. Shit. So small. The guy who is driving is so big. Fuck. The classic, yes, 800 Honda S800 is the one. The boys are going. We have 63.
Shit.
Now Porsche. GT3. There is Alfa Romeo. Porsche 911 Turbo S. And we have another Porsche. Okay, this is Alfa Romeo 4C. It's a 1.7 liter turbo, 240 horsepower, 0 to 100, 4.8 seconds, then top speed, I believe, over 260 or max out at 260. I think this is the only one in the Philippines, so it's very rare to see an Alfa Romeo in the Philippines. So cute to see the car. So we are just waiting for the others to show up. Yeah, boys are coming up. So let's find out. And there's, yeah, Porsche. Fucking fast. Oh, wow. So nice. Okay, we have Porsche Carrera GT on the way. Yeah, we are just waiting for them to show up. Sorry guys, so fucking hot, sunny day, so it's so hot, bro. I hope you guys enjoying the video. Okay, let's find out. Okay, Porsche GT2 RS, 911 GT2 RS, GT3 RS, sorry, GT3 RS. Oh, shit. Porsche Cayenne GT4, baby. Wow, so awesome to see you. Wow. Now another Porsche. It's a Porsche gang, I believe. What is this, GT3? I believe. Yeah, GT2 RS. Wow. This is the 700 horsepower. Yes. Shit. Another last one. What is this? GT3 RS. Fuck.